Evening.
Good evening to you, sir.
Guy behind the counter? Gotta suppose that's him. Store's empty. Guess it's that time of day. Well, it's a good time for a quiet little talk.
Can I help you, sir?
Well, I hope so. My name's Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Origami Killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
My son is dead, Mr. Shelby. I have nothing more to say.
I also lost someone I loved. I know what you're feeling.
Then you will understand that I do not wish to talk about it.
The killer has kidnapped another victim. A 10-year-old boy. Like your son, Risa. I have 4 days before we find his body on a deserted stretch of wasteland.
No one did anything to save my son. Now, you would please to move along, sir.
Oh, do you sell inhalers? I'm all out, and at least I won't go away completely empty-handed.
In the back of this door, to the right.
Thanks. Pity he didn't want to talk. Might have known something.
Goddamn asthma. Can't breathe when it rains.
Good evening, sir. Are you looking for something in particular?
Give me what you got in the register. Don't fucking try anything. Open the register, you dumb fuck. Put the money on the counter. Shit, are you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have it.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man! You don't get it, do you? I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say now!
You shall not be robbing my register, sir. That money is mine. I ask you now to leave before it is too late. Hassan, thank you, sir. I don't know what would have happened if you had not been here.
Well, at least I didn't come by for nothing. Have a nice day.
When my boy, Reza, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
Please, take the box if it can be of any use to you at all. It did not help me to save Reza, but maybe it will help you find the other little boy. Mr. Shelby, I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place. I can see now that I was wrong.
If I try to stay busy, it might actually help me get to sleep. Goddamn insomnia. I'm totally exhausted, but I just can't sleep. I shouldn't take those damn pills again. A hot drink is what I need. A hot shower. That'll create the magic of sleep. fridge door. I'm sure I closed it. Come on, it couldn't have just opened on its own. I think I'm starting to be seriously scared. How on earth did the fridge just open like that? Get it together, girl. You probably just left it open by accident. Look, going without sleep is driving me crazy. Get up, close the fridge door. There's someone here. There's someone in the apartment. The phone on the desk. I could call for help. The front door. It's the only way out. If I can reach it, I still have a chance.
Ah!